Welcome, ma'am, to the Ticker Show. Here's our equity segment where we'll talk about. Are you receiving any queries on the equity from the equity investors, basically for preferring the balanced funds?
So I think it's a good question. I think over the last 2 years, not just because there's been a market correction recently, there has been a lot of interest in balanced funds as a category. Quite a few investors realize that they are not pure equity investors or pure debt investors, and they prefer a hybrid instrument. I think what has happened in this kind of correction is people realize the importance of these instruments even more because they've fallen less than regular equity funds. So I think it continues to be a very, very important asset class for us, and one where we are receiving some of the largest flows.
Okay. And how do you see the mid-cap funds?
I think actually, you know, post this correction, firstly, I think mid-cap is an important asset class. I think post this correction, mid-cap as an asset class continues to look good. And if you are in a good quality mid-cap fund where there is, I see it as a category where bottom-up stock picking is very, very important regardless of the index. So if you can find a manager who is looking at good bottom-up stories, really picking growth opportunities and growth companies, and I still think they do exist. And most importantly, a mid-cap fund where the size is not too large, so the fund manager has a lot of flexibility, then I think mid-cap continues to be a very attractive opportunity. It's again a very, very fast growing category for us.
Okay. So are you expecting any more correction in the equity side?
It's very difficult to say how much correction that you'll get or not get in equities. You know, could it be 5% more? Could it not? I don't know. I think the more important question is that investors should take advantage of any 10-15% correction to add to their allocation. And most importantly, if they've got a defined asset allocation, then they should stick to that.
Okay. So, what would you be advising your investors to prefer, like the safer asset class?
So, I think we've told investors go by what your risk preference is and your asset allocation. If investors are looking for safe options, I think today the mutual fund industry has a number of safe options. So, for investors who are just graduating from FDs, we recommend equity savings funds, which are one-third equity, one-third debt, one-third arbitrage. For investors looking to try equity but without the full equity risk, we really recommend the category called balanced advantage fund. So I think these two categories for conservative investors are very, very valuable.
Okay. So how would you give a, you know, small, very glimpse kind of suggestion to put their portfolio in? Can you give a percent for an investor for the balanced funds?
Okay. It's hard to give a percentage, but I think if someone had to do a balanced fund and someone was getting started, then balanced funds can be a very large part of your allocation. So, you know, 50 to 60% of your capital could then be allocated to the balanced category.
Okay.